With the national anthem as well, did you guys have a conversation later in the dressing room about it? Because of course, like on the pitch, you're game focused on the game, but later you must have had a chat about it, right?
Yeah, they were amazed that I could learn the lyrics, and they were asking me, "Hey, what made you learn the lyrics and everything?" And I said, "I want to be part of you, to sing it together." And after I was asking the other players. Also, Suvik Chakrabarty. I say, my friend, you speak with me, don't let me speak, sing alone. Because I'm not such a good singer. But with more people, it sounds better.
It's like a choir.
Yeah. It is a choir. I think, like, as someone who's in the stands mostly and singing it, I think there's a very weird connection that you feel with everyone in the stadium, because everyone belts that anthem out, everyone's standing, and just there's a certain chemistry that goes around in that place, which is just electric.
Yeah, it had an unexpected impact, positive impact, and a lot of people, they were sending me messages, and they were amazed about the fact that I was singing the national anthem. And I was not singing it. People who saw me sing it, that's why many of them said that I was singing it from the heart. It's not just you have to. No, because it was a pleasure. Every time, even in the last games now. I couldn't wait for the anthem to start to sing it because that was a way to show my respect and appreciation for India and for the great time that I had there and for all the support and the love of the people from there.
Well, it's an era of gimmicks, honestly, and I think when in the era of gimmicks something genuine like this happens, it's great to appreciate that thing, because yours wasn't a gimmick. It clearly came from somewhere, and it was very easy to recognize that. So even the first time when I saw it, and I'm one of the very first people to call bullshit on things when I see it, I didn't call bullshit on that, because I clearly saw that you meant it and it came from a place. So that was, it was quite adorable, and I would like to thank you for it from the behalf of all fans, and
thank you.
Keep doing it.